Dr. Shruti, and let's today talk about a bit of basics, like that is symptoms and signs of any disease. So what are symptoms and what are signs and what importance do they hold? Talking about symptoms. So symptoms is something which your body experiences when we are suffering from any ailment, disease, that is when we are not having good health. Examples of symptoms can be fever, runny nose, headache, pain, all these come under symptoms. Signs are something which the doctor notices on his exam. Why are symptoms important? So symptoms are an indication that not everything that's going on within us is normal or right. It indicates that the body is at war with something external agent. You know, it can be bacteria, viruses, etc., etc. And in autoimmune conditions, our body mistakes our own cells to be an external outsider being, and it fights its own cells. So that happens in autoimmune conditions. When we look at the most common symptoms that we experience on not having good health, like fever is the most common symptom. So at normal body temperature, the viruses, bacteria and all, they can grow at a very high rate. So our body increases our body temperature so that the growth of the bacteria and the viruses is hampered. It's like, our immune system is at war with them, and this leads to increase our body temperature. So having a fever is an indication that your immune system is working well and good, and that your body is taking care of itself. Similarly, having a runny nose, sneezing, coughing, excessive of mucus production, all these are efforts by the body to remove the outside agent like bacteria and virus away from our body. Symptoms are more of a generalized response of our body to various conditions and ailments. We can't actually pinpoint on the major disease or anything just by looking at the symptoms. So the signs which come along with the symptoms, those are very important for getting at the correct diagnosis. And only a doctor after a thorough examination can tally your signs and symptoms and then come to a exact and credible diagnosis. So these days we have that Google Baba. So you can check your symptoms on Google, but it will show like fever to a normal viral fever will also have increased temperature, and according to it, and cancer may also have increased temperature. So yeah, so symptoms alone are not sufficient to get a right diagnosis. You need an examine by doctor. And also, for every mild discomfort, mild increase in your temperature or you feel feverish, don't keep popping on the pills. So as I told you, fever is something as a response of your body to shoo away the bacteria or virus. So just give your body a chance to fight few things on its own. Like only the mild symptoms I'm saying, and have that much confidence that your body can take care of itself. Because if you keep popping pills for every mild discomfort you feel, then when something major happens, then your body will already be in compromised position. Your liver will be damaged by taking so many painkillers and all. So save the painkillers for something more serious. So symptoms are a very important factor in getting diagnosed and getting treated. So make a record of all your symptoms which you are experiencing before going to a doctor. So it will be very much helpful to you and also to the doctor. And asymptomatic cases, like conditions without symptoms, they tend to be diagnosed very late, and until then a major damage would have been already done in our body. So be fortunate, your body is showing some kind of symptoms so that you can get help and care at the appropriate time. So yeah, take care. Do Google for your symptoms, but for a sign, means to tally that you need a doctor, and so please go and check at your nearest hospital. Take care.